Welcome to today's mobility routine. To start off, we're going to get on our stomachs and we'll go into our seal or our sphinx pose for the next 1 minute. Start that minute now. Let's transition out of that by bringing our right leg up and rotating it to the outside just a bit. This will be our advanced leaning lizard. Hold this for 2 minutes, starting now. Time is up for that pose. What we're going to do is switch legs, so we'll bring our left leg up now. We're going to do the same pose for 2 minutes. Start that 2 minutes. Thank you. time is up for that pose, we'll get into a right-sided pigeon next, tucking our right leg underneath for 2 minutes, starting now. Time is now up for that pose. All we're going to do is switch legs. So we'll have a pigeon on our left side for 2 minutes to finish it out. Starting now. That'll take us to the end of our mobility routine today. Keep stacking up these small victories, and as always, train to win the day.